This is a bit of an ode to Tom. Tom is the creator of the Minnesota school. I have an incredible tattoo when he brought me in there. This was an exciting place. Well, lots of people contributed to this. But he was the catalyst, he made things happen. He organized things. I see that sort of Minnesota school as, in that period, the excitement was every bit as big and important as the Coles Foundation and its heyday in the 50s. And that's Tom's creation. He's not only a good gifted scientist, but damn, he's a gifted organization leader. I used to tease him a little bit. And then talked about, well, one of the lines he was pursuing, I had thought about and sort of rejected. And he was pushing it strongly, and that's a dinosaur. I had a big dinosaur in my Dino dinosaur in my office, and I didn't know. Dinosaur Tom? But tonight, when I really thought about it, and I'm going to make an analogy to another classical character. This cat character is the Lion King. He came in there and rooted out corruption. Honesty was the power of this. And I see Tom's pride here. By the way, it's not only Minnesota, Stanford, I heard those names, the Chicago, the NYUs, but it's still part of the, I'm not sure it should be called the Minnesota School, maybe it should be the Tom School. So, what I say? Tom is the Lion King. And I actually had a special class. The Lion King. I'm sorry. I want to get to him now.